Hello, Airbus Cockpit Coach here. A quick video for you today on how to insert a fix to meet an air traffic control restriction. So we're at 33,000 feet and on our way into Manchester, and we get an instruction from air traffic control. Easy 93 Charlie, descend and maintain flight level 250 below 20 miles before Trent. Descend and maintain flight level 250 below 20 miles before Trent. Easy 93 Charlie. That's our instruction. How do we do this? We've got Trent is our next fix. We simply come into the flight plan page. We'd select left select on a fix, go to fix info, select Tango November Tango, which is the identifier for the Trent VOR, and just make sure you select the right one. It's the closest one here at the top to us. And then the radius we're given by air traffic control was 20. There's a radius there again. So if we double click, or not double click, click again on the radius, that then puts a point in at the 20 mile mark, and we've come out of that. So we go into heading to insert that, insert, and we go direct to that fix now, insert, and then we will right select on that fix and insert our restriction. So our restriction was 250 altitude, insert, and then we would dial down the altitude 250 in the FCU, manage descent, and the aircraft is now descending to meet the restriction of 250 20 miles before Trent. I hope you found that useful. Any questions on that, please drop them in the comments and I'll do my best to answer them. And don't forget to like and subscribe. Thanks for watching.